Alright, we're alive. Adjust the camera. See if I can adjust. Oh. Hey, Cagney Carnation. Sitting here playing Banjo-Tooie for today's stream. Let's see if I can adjust the camera a little bit. Alright, and... I'm gonna make a new game so everybody can find out what the story is. Because I remember when I played Banjo-Kazooie back in the day. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna be quiet for the cutscene, so... Here's cutscene number one. He hasn't even attacked in a while, which is something I'm surprised about. Yep. Reached over 200 subs like yesterday. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, let's get into the gameplay. If you guys haven't even seen, like, Banjo-Kazooie, I would recommend going to checking that out right before watching this. Because this is the sequel to the Banjo-Kazooie game. This is Banjo-Tooie, the sequel. So, yeah. There's my first boss. I know that for sure. I remember these from the first game. There's Congo. Ninja Village.
Oh,
remember those from the first game. I needed to collect a lot of those. He shows the way. You know the way. You know the way. You found the way to the queen. Time to get out.
What?
Those nasty old witches. I gotta take them down. That's what I'm gonna do. I just need to find a way to get to them. I know there was like a little technique over here that I think his name is Goggles. Yeah, Goggles. I think he'll actually give me something. Yep, I can zoom in, and I can zoom out. Zoom in, is that Donkey Kong? Zoom in, zoom out. It kind of looks like Ergodon Knuckles, I think that's what his name is. Do you know the way? Do you know the way? Do you know the... This is the way. Hey. Got another shortcut over here that can actually take me back to Jinjo Village. But I'm not going back over there. And I got the Jinjo. For this, I'm not gonna use any cheats. Since the last game I did a lot of cheats, I just beat the game like instantly, so I'm not gonna use any cheats in this one. I'm gonna go through everything. Moves. All
comes.
Let's see what's behind door number one. Find another one in this world, and you'll be able to warp between them. Alright, world number one, Mayhem Temple. I usually go in this level most of the time. Is there a Jinjo down here? Yeah. This is the only white one? Yeah. Not for opening doors anymore, just like in the last one, but these are actually used for new moves this time. Alright. My hide is not sorry, thank you very much. Egging. Something that I literally need. Shoot eggs from here now. Yes! Something that I literally need. I hear another Jinjo, but I think I know where it is. So let me collect these music notes. I got you. Blaster. Yep, this is how I can use Kazooie for an actual gun weapon. Another one. Oh, It's a Jinjo. Okay, I might have to shoot these. Gosh, my accuracy is bad. There we go. They're like away from me to get up. There we go. Okay, I might need Mumbo Jumbo to like open up some new paths. But I need to find a Globo. A magical creature that I can actually have. Can have Mumbo do some magic. Alright. Oh, never mind, the Globo's in here. Alright, here's Mumbo Jumbo. Yes, I definitely need Mumbo's help. Alright, time to do this. Alright, whoa. You gotta be careful not to jump into the water. Alright, time to summon the golden statue. Alright, unlocked one of the doors. Just need to unlock the others. Should be another one in here. At least I unlocked all the doors. Alright, time to head back.
chill.
Alright. Oh, wait, man, that last door that I opened, that was a code chamber where I can put cheats, but I'm not gonna put any cheats. Wait, what is this? I don't even know what language that is, to be honest. I think her name is Dilberta? Little rat that's actually trapped in this thing. Oh, wait a minute, I totally forgot, I don't even have that move called the grip grab. Excuse me, but I'm like the hero in this game? Man, how disrespectful. Alright. Time to go. Jade Snake Grove. Wait, can I actually get up here without the grip grab? Yep. Alright, now let me see if I can just get the grip grab. Beautiful. Alright. So, this is the new move right here. In case you all don't know what the grip grab is, that's the new move. I can just hang on to ledges now. And booyah! Oh. The only cheat that I will get is Super Banjo, where I can run fast. That's the only cheat that I will get. Because it's like really hard for me to run with this controller, so I might need that cheat so it can help me a lot better. So I can get through places a lot faster. Oh. You never gave me any cheats, Cheeto, but... In case you haven't known, guys, Cheeto was in the first game, but it's just I never showed him. Alright, here is a secret cheat. Cheeto, I put Super Banjo. Super. Where's... Super Banjo. Right there. This is the only cheat I'm gonna get. Alright, there we go. Now I run faster now. Oh, I totally forgot I had to sneak. I don't need to sneak. Alright, time to continue on. And, yeah, gotcha. Alright. Oh yeah, Humba Wumba. Yes. It's just me, or is Humba Wumba like the only human? I'm trying to think. I think Humba Wumba's the only human in this. Wait, what about the witches? Witches, are they human or... I don't even know if they're human. Time to warp. Alright. Look at the way I move. So weird. Look at the way I move. That's so weird. Why didn't you let me in before? Like, come on, man. Make up your mind. Alright. Time to play some games. I don't even know why he speaks English when I'm the stony character. It's just not right. Thank you.
definitely, huh? Alright. For now, I'm actually the blue one. Yeah. Game one finished. Oh, I actually got that one. There we go, I got that one done. Alright. Time to enter the final round. I have no chance of becoming a champion. Well, who got beaten in the last two rounds, huh? Oh. This one is hard. I literally had to be in first, which sucks. Alright. Oh, again? Oh yeah, this is way harder than the last two rounds. they all slow down. It's my chance. Finally! Took me 3 games to win that round. There we go, and there's a gate over here. Prison compound. I need to see what this one is. Star? Moon? Sun? Star? 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 No. What was the code? Let me ask again. Oh, I did some parts like reversed. I did like 2 things reversed. First is moon, star, sun, star, star. There we go. Okay, but the thing is, he's not gonna be free. Or she. It's a she. It's a she. She's not gonna be free yet because there's actually a rock right behind over there that needs to be destroyed. Alright. Gosh, the way I move, I can't get over it. And then kapooya. The jump. Alright, time to go. Okay, there was a jiggy like on the other side of this mud area. I need to check something. Oh, I thought I was actually gonna. Oh, that's not good, that's not good. Something in the mud. Alright, time to continue on. Yeah.
Let's see here. Yeah, I remember that from the first game. Wait, what would happen if I just aimed out here? This is gonna be kind of tricky. Oh, I had to talk to him. Ow! Tough luck, we don't care. I had a feeling there was gonna be something up there. Alright. I'm gonna go back over here. Alright. I'm in Unkabunga's Cave and Pterodactyl Lane. Okay. I gotta be quiet. Where's the way out? Oh, here. Hey, Springtrap Gamer, FNAF Gamer. Yeah, what's up, man? Man, this thing won't charge right. Alright. Now let's see. I'm gonna get up to that temple up there.
And I have a feeling that there's going to be two more Jiggies up there. FNAF 8, the robotics fun time. This should be really cool. What am I doing? I'm like confused. Alright, time to enter. Oh, I need these, that's for sure. And open says me. FNAF 7, the end of the animatronics. Okay. Let's see if I can find something. We gotta find something in here, that's for sure. Chamber. What the heck am I talking about? This is the location 2, the Twisted Fun Times. Where am I going? I like going places. There's a Jinjo in here, I know that. There we go. Funtime Freddy versus N64. Alright, let's see here. There's gotta be... Yep, there's one. I can't even pronounce stuff right. What the heck? FNAF 8, Funtime Freddy and the Forgotten Ones. Rapid fire! I need to be quick on this. Bro, come on. We could talk. We could talk about this. I do have to end the stream in a minute, so... Target Zan. I'm gonna fight. I having fun tonight. Just gonna continue on. Alright, I gotta get out of here. And I gotta have to end the stream. Your voice in your channel? I don't know. I don't even know if I've seen it.
Play on it, let me see.
I see it right now. I'll check it out after the stream. I just need to get out of the world and then I'll end the stream. Because I've been playing this for like an hour already. Time to get out of here. I'm just gonna open the next world and everything will be all set. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's put all this together. A little too fast. Now the great one will show me the way. All right, let's do this. Yeah, it is. Oh, I can actually do part 3 as well. Okay, it's because I have enough jiggies. I think the reason why is because some of the viewers are probably at school right now. I didn't even go to school because I had a very bad asthma attack this morning. And I couldn't go. Alright. Time to open Pine Grove. Gonna be the end of the stream right over here. It's probably for also some of the viewers, like a message to the viewers who actually watch this after when I'm done. Let me get back to Gingerville just so I can be safe. Alright, and I totally forgot that thing turned gray. Alright, I'm gonna have to end the stream right over here. I hope you all enjoyed watching the live stream of episode 1 of Banjo-Tooie. I will be making, I'll be making this a series. Like, the only cheat I use is to run fast. Alright, I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! If I can...